Hello, there was a question on architalk.com about crosswalls to get it cleaner at the underside. So, how could this be made with the shell tool? I just draw a shell, make it 5 meters and 5 meters that direction. Then I make it a little thinner, and I give it a little smaller. So I just cut it to a quarter. In which form? I activate it. I make planning, shell tool, shell contour to define shell contour. I just draw it from here to the middle and to this. Then I activate the contour again and give it exact to the point. I have to start outside because otherwise I would get some, you can try it. So I have this. So I duplicate it with turning, and then I have to do it the other way around. Okay, that was not right. Let's do it again. Planning shell contour. Let's have a look. Okay, that's better. Duplicated by turning. And the same again. Here 90 degrees, and then you have it really clean. It's always get facets, but that's a common thing in Graphisoft. Nothing in 3D is really round, but that's much cleaner than the normal function in AutoCAD to connect roofs and shells. Okay, that's all. Have fun.